How to unclog a sink with a plunger.
On a double sink, if you've got a backup, before you get out the snake, you can fill both sides with water, and then you take your plunger on the non-disposal side, run your garbage disposal, and plunge at the same time. If you see it backing up in the other side, you still have a blockage. If it's going down without backing up in one side, you'd most likely beat it.